Hello there. Today I show you how to use art pencil drawing Photoshop action. First open your Photoshop, then load your action file. Select your action file and double click it load in Photoshop. Then take a photo in Photoshop. Check your image background and lock. Check your image color mode, RGB and 8-bit channel. Now make selection your subject. Use quick selection tool. You can also use brush tool or pen tool. I use quick selection tool. Now take a new layer and rename it paint. Here into paint will work a semi-scale and fill it any bright color. Press Ctrl plus D for deselect. Now resize your image, take crop tool, go top menu, right with 3000 pixel, right 2000 pixel, resolution 72. Then center the image. Press enter button. Close paint layer, I set foreground color black and play the action. Wait few moments, it take loading. The action is finished. Here is the final result. This is the result. Now I show you how to custom this action. The top folder here is the adjustment folder. I put this folder opacity 55%. You can use 100%. You can adjust everything here very easily. This is color change option. You can change color here. You can choose any color. This is main effect. Details. You can adjust opacity. I put this layer opacity 50%. You can use 100%. This is contrast. You can also adjust contrast here. And this is base. Background, you can also adjust background. You see, this is noise. You can adjust opacity. You can use this effect transparent background. Just close BD layer and background lock layer. You will get transparent. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.